day. It's a little chilly inside here. We're gonna go for breakfast now. Start the day. I'm not sure what we're gonna be doing, but we're gonna go for breakfast now. Alright guys, I'll take you along. Take you along, guys.
Guys, we're on our way for breakfast. It's a little past breakfast time.
Ooh, that's the front of the building.
Oh wow. Beautiful. Okay. You can get little gifts. So let's see what we're buying here, guys. Wow. There you go.
I think I need to eat something.
I don't know what down. What could we buy for Penny?
One of those.
I'm gonna get it.
Oh, that's cute.
Pretty. Let me see you, Jackson. Oh, wow. There you go. Are you gonna smile?
I said smile.
There you go.
Okay.
Wow.
That was
I like the weather. It's so nice. So nice. Look at this beautiful place. I'll show you in a minute, guys.
See ya.
This is the front of the Marriott. We're in the front here and just check this waterfall, guys. Get something to eat because we're all starving. It's late, it's almost 1 and we haven't had breakfast yet because we had a late morning.
Guys, we're here. This is where we're gonna have breakfast or brunch, whatever you call it. It's pretty late.
Have breakfast at Garden Bowl. So we can't spend all day out because we get tired. We need to come back, rest a little bit, and then.
We're not even
going
out.
Look,
I'm
gonna
build making cakes.
Yeah. Wow.
Oh, they're not open
right now.
They're not?
Not right now. Oh wow. Got this beautiful tree right in the center. All right. So what time do they open? Okay, this is so beautiful.
It's like 30 minutes from
here. Well, where are we going to get the tickets? How far is that?
30 minutes.
Oh, it's a little way. Okay. That's a little way.
I think so.
No, man. Just as it's hard, I'm going to have my soup.
Very good.
Sure.
I walk all the way around, not knowing that we can come on.
I thought because I read that menu and it only said dessert. It was ice cream and fudge and stuff.
Oh.
But I wrote down all the places that I was attending. And Garden Grove should have been open, but they said it was closed.
Maybe later.
Dinner, Tokyo. Well, we can't. We're not going to the park tomorrow. Kimono's tonight. It's a sushi restaurant, but they also have bento box. They said it's one of the best restaurants.
They wanna be like by everybody in sight, but trust me, being free ain't spotlights. No, it's long nights and it's long fights with yourself all the time to get your mind right. But if you put in the work, you can find the light. All right, I'll do anything that I feel like I wanna do. I'm living life like I got nothing left to prove. No end in sight, just always staying on the move. I'll go all night if that's just what I gotta do. Life's too short to care about what you can't afford. Memories are in what you explore. So just don't be ignored. Go ask for more.
I am so hungry.
Look, it's coming. This one's good. I wish we could have ate this.
Looking over there.
He ain't never looking where he's
Jackson,
to go.
Over there. See?
Yeah. We don't want to drop your phone now.
Why would we?
Because that's dangerous. You might lose it.
Are we gonna be long again? We have to.
No, I'm just doing it. Picking up the tickets. I don't know where you go for it, so I have to find that.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank so you. Much.
You're welcome. Hi.
Guys, we're a shade of green. We're here to pick up our tickets for the ride for tomorrow. See how beautiful this place is? There's a reason why they say shades of green. So beautiful. Here's a waterfall. Shades of green. Very tranquil. Give me a cigar or a cigar.
Where did she say we have to go? All the way down? Uh-huh. All right, guys, we're at Shades of Green, which is a little base where you can get our tickets for the ride tomorrow.
Remind me, I think that's 8.
Okay, Nisa, you go. Shades of green, guys. Wow. Beautiful.
The shades are green.
Shades
of green.
I see so many. This afternoon, there's no sun.
The sun is gone?
The sun is gone in.
We're actually on the second floor of the Dolphin, which is kind of easy for us. I think there's a, apart from going into the lobby, we can go through the
on the other side. Wow. Beautiful scenery. Look at all these shops. All these. We have some restaurants down there, Nissan. All along the boardwalk here. Quite a bit of restaurant. We're just taking in all the little shops along the boardwalk here. It's beautiful.
Guys, we're on the boardwalk. Look at these beautiful shops all along.
Riding the boat across the bay here.
Yeah, we're just waiting on the boat to take us across. Look at these beautiful buildings. Right along the boardwalk.
So Lisa, could we walk all the way down and go across? Could we go all the way down and go across?
Back in the circle?
Yes. I know, I know.
Way more interesting. Yeah, we can. That's the Caribbean.
That blue one over there?
They have Jamaican shops. Jamaica's yellow or white. So we would have to just walk in there.
Oh.
We can do it Sunday.
Oh.
We can do it now, but I don't know.
Excuse me.
I don't care.
I guess his shoes are comfortable. Okay.
Right in the back outside.
Cool.
They go to two different.
Where is this one going? Up on the other side.
Where are we going?
Oh, okay.
Yacht Beach, Swan and Dolphin, Hollywood.
Thank you.
Swan and Dolphin, and then finally, Hollywood Studios. We ask that you remain seated for the duration of our journey or holding onto the seat backs and handrails when standing. And please no smoking or vaping while on board. To pull in, so please remain seated or holding on to the seat backs and handrails if standing until the captain gives you the all clear to go ashore. Once again, this is Yacht Club and Beach Club.
Also, we will lock it off the boat to the front.